Good morning. This is Attorney Davis giving you this week's Tip Tuesday. In light of Veterans Day, I wanted to talk to you about a very special program here in Broward County entitled Veterans Court. So in the past, I've spoke quite a bit about other voluntary courts like mental health or drug court, but I also wanted to talk to you about Veterans Court. Veterans Court is here in Broward County. It is a form of diversion. So in other words, other than being placed on the trial track, an accused person has an opportunity, a wonderful opportunity actually, if they are a veteran or a current service member, of entering into the Veterans Court to be supervised by a veteran, usually a veteran judge, which right now is Judge Merrigan, and he's great, and be supervised for their either psychological, mental, or behavioral issues, as well as substance abuse. And so really the main thing that the court is looking for is whether or not that the accused has conduct that arose from one of those things. So again, so the accused person would have to have conduct or stand before the court charged of a crime that could be from psychological, substance abuse, or mental health ailments that resulted from their service to our country. I think this is a wonderful opportunity for a veteran or a service member to be off of trial track and not face incarceration. The program is phenomenal, and it is a form of supervision. So in other words, the courts will be monitoring mental, substance abuse, any kind of medication, and behavioral issues. The court will be monitoring that, and it is considered a form of supervised supervision. And so it is a voluntary court. So in other words, if the person does not want to complete the conditions, fails to complete the conditions, they could be bounced out of the court and placed back on trial track. So I highly recommend it. And I just want to send a thank you on behalf of my firm and both myself. My dad served our country in the United States Marine Corps. I wanted to thank you for your service to our country. We all certainly stand on the shoulders of a veteran that bravely stood in the line to protect our Constitution. So, another message that I wanted to press forward as well is that Broward County, to my knowledge, is the only county in our Tri-County area, Broward, Dade, and Palm Beach, that has this program. And when I was a prosecutor in Dade County, we didn't have this program. And so I wanted to encourage you to contact the powers that be at the state attorney's office, the public defender's office, contact your legislatures, contact your chief judges there, and let them know that we need these programs for our veterans. We really do. We need to keep them out of the jail system because they gave a tremendous sacrifice to protect all of us, okay? All right, have a great week, everybody. Bye.